through a tree, and the speakers have been put in various branches, including myself. And it was wonderful to see that there is a one branch of that tree which is futuristic technologies or something, and both the women speakers were on the futuristic technologies. So they have obviously established the track that the future of technology is women. How many women in the audience here? More than 20, which is quite a good thing. I had attended Apple's Worldwide Developer Conference in 97-98, and in San Jose. That's the time when Apple was doing very badly, and so it was probably only about 2,500 people. And during those sessions, you know, after the sessions, there was question and answer and so on. So I hadn't realized, or maybe not noticed, till the time one woman stood up to ask her question, and before she opened her mouth, there was a round of applause, because in 2,000 people, she was the only woman out there. In 2,000 people, of course that was 20 years back, but you know, it is a little bit of a surprise. So I hope futuristic technologies and having two speakers there is a sign of things to come. So on from movies to today, you are here for doing something which is what I kind of believe is the core quality of humans, which